time. In case the beep did not let you know.
Thank you.
That is what is called my little salt.
Is that good little salt? Such a little boy.
Thank you. Thank you.
pulled out from somebody's intestine.
Ringworm?
It's, Ascaris lumbricoides.
Honestly, it looks like,
a bunch of bean sprouts.
Yeah. How did you know?
My eyes.
If the law allowed it, you would eat a human brain.
If they're already dead, yeah.
Yeah. So if the law allowed it, would you eat...
No, you know what? I'm not sure I would do that.
But would you eat those bean sprout-looking bacteria?
They're not bacteria, they're worms. Like, those are actual worms. That's a normal size picture.
Would you have them for a meal?
No.
But why would you want to eat a brain and not...
Because brains don't live inside me.
Yes, they do.
No.
What if your whole
I also would like to take this back. I actually do not think I would eat a human.
What if your whole body was an independent organism that was completely subservient to a parasite known as your, your, what do you call it, central nervous system?
Yes.
What if your central nervous system was a parasite that had control of your body?
And it sort of is.
If you removed your central nervous system from your body, then you would be truly free.
No, you'd be truly dead. No, that means like not microscopic.
Oh, okay.
It means like a big. But it works.
No. It is me who is small?
Yes. You are a very good boy.